Okay, we've got our first game of the season, by the looks of things. Not Bolton. Yeah, we've got Bolton at home. Let's check the squad. Got our new signing, Xabi Alonso and Cavani. I think I'm going to have Mexis as the captain this year. He's still injured. Out for a couple of weeks, and our star player. It's got a month for him. It's not good. Right. What have we got left in the bank? 28 million. Send him as our cover. Hopefully we should have enough strikers this season. We were a bit weak in that area last season. I'll just show you the transfers I've done so far, because obviously I've not shown them all so far. So I got rid of Teddy Sheringham, we let him go. Stokes, Reed, Fitzgerald, there's some youngsters here that we let go. Upson, which the players weren't happy about, the let him go. Rob Green's gone. Got rid of him. Rio Coker's gone. Tevez got good money for him, 24 million. And Tristan, 4.2. Yeah, the striker, Tristan. Sold him to Birmingham. He did start really so well, but then he just tailed off near the end of the season and just didn't really help near the end. And then we brought in goalkeeper, I've been after him from Ipswich for a while. We've got Cavani from Bordeaux. Got this youngster, Ryan Gary, I think he's called, from West Ham. West Ham, sorry, where West Ham? From Arsenal. Send him on a free. Got this guy. We've got him on a free as well. Yeah, from Man United. Citizens, O'Shea, he's a good squad player because he can play all these positions. Fullback, defender, midfield. So he could be a useful squad player. Xabi Alonso, we've been chasing for ages. He cost me 24 million, but we got that for Tevez anyway, didn't we? They brought these guys in as well. Some extra faces. Couple of youth players. Really? I'm thinking of spending the rest of the money on youth, actually. I don't really want to let him go, but he's so unhappy. Might have to. People want him to pay good money for him. Because he's going to be a good player, but as he was in real life. Aston Villa were our rivals last season. Not sure clubs are going to go for the £5 million tag. We'll give it a whirl. Let's try this instead then. Oh no, got this game before that Bolton one. And we're away. Possession when you are at home. Season this season because people are expecting a lot after last season. The board really ramps it up, so we're probably gonna have to try and win something, or we're gonna get sacked. Injured. Good. Didn't even see who got that. Comfortably, his two legs. Cavani nipping in there. We don't. Yeah, that'll do. Much better. There we go, we've got him in.